The Mexican charter company that owns the plane that crashed in Cuba in May, it killed 112 people, says the accident was caused by human error. The company says a study of data recorders show the Boeing 737 took off too steeply. The Mexican Pilots Union said the company was irresponsible for releasing its statement before the official investigation concluded.